However much a portrait is inferior to an actual face, just so is the world inferior to the living realm. Now, what is the cause of the effectiveness of the portrait? It is the majesty of the face that has furnished to the painter a prototype so that the portrait might be honored by his name. For the form was not reproduced with perfect fidelity, yet the name completed the deficiency in the act of modeling, and so also God invisibly cooperates with what has been modeled to lend it credence.